this. God loves the church, and He loves the world, and He's allowing a reset. It is a reset for the church to return to their first love, and the world to come to God's great love. Thank you for sitting, listening, receiving, and applying the Word of God this evening with me. I want to close with a prayer for you. And I want God to just enlarge your capacity to receive the revelation of a reset for the world and a reset for the church. And to position you and prepare you to participate in what God has planned for your destiny. Father, I pray now for release of a strong anointing upon every viewer right now, that you would touch their life from the crown of their head to the soles of their feet, and that Lord, as you reset them, they would come alive and be ready to live for your glory. I pray the blessings of the Lord to be upon you and to overtake you. I pray that the Spirit of the Lord to cover you and your family. I pray for continued safety and protection. I pray that the joy of the Lord will be your strength. I pray that God's face will shine upon you and His peace will be upon you. And the rest of your days will be the best of your days.